This is ethylene dye with 5-SA and isopropanol, which gives these weird colors. Watch what happens when I give a drop of that. It will turn blue. See? Sorry, sir, and turn blue color. It will take a few days for this to work, and it's very light dependent.